Checking in. Name's Tobias Rupert.
Thank you so much, sir. Here's your key card. Welcome to the Himapan Hotel.
Welcome to the Himapan Hotel. Please follow me. You know, they take color so serious in here. They have a color for you today.
The bed is not properly made. See that it's done right away.
Jordan's way. Any pointers? Curious.
Hello, can I come in? Ah, yes. I am here to make the bed for you. I'm very sorry about the inconvenience.
Up, get cracking.
Keep your head up, working man.
Find out what that was.
That should do it.
Bingo.
Mr. Morgan, sir.
When can I have my...
Did you get clean towels?
Please accept my heartfelt apology for the mishap earlier. The Queen Suite is ready for you. Follow me.
Well, that was...
I couldn't have said it better myself.
Very well. Lead the way.
I probably could, actually, now that I think about it.
Yeah. By the way... Thank you.
Straighten up! Don't slouch!
Here we are. I trust everything is to your liking.
A definite improvement. Hardly the Burj Al Arab. Let's take a closer look.
You heard that too, right? Ching.
Covered in dust. So-called cleaning was rather superficial, wasn't it?
Go on.
A definite improvement.
To do.
Target down. Now on to Jordan Cross.
Eyes open, sir.
I once installed an air horn under my colleague's chair.
Every night, having a while.
I'm a heavy sleeper. I always have been.
Well, I'm telling you.
I've got enough.
What? Didn't
bother you that much, Tom.
What was that noise?
I can... not just about anything.
Oh, what is going on here? So annoying. Hey!
We're meeting with these Chinese guys.
Mr. Da Silva.
I'll give you the short version, darling. Nobody gets in or out except for VIPs and crew. No hotel staff, security, or guests, no matter how chubby with the van and or pregnant they might
be. Oh, hey, Mr. Da Silva.
Pixie Barrett was supposed to pick you up at the restaurant.
Did anybody say cabin fever?
Nope. What was that?
Like, watch where you're going.
Do I know you?
Oh, hey, you're Quentin's replacement, right? Abel Da Silva. Thanks for coming out, Abe. Follow me.
Ready?
Hey, man, those cables.
I'm running.
Everyone, this is Abel Da Silva. He's here to take over for Quentin.
Drums all set up, Wes.
Cool. So, what do you say, man? Get behind the kid, show us what you're made of. Some kind of machine, aren't you? Oh man, nicely done. Why don't you walk with me, Abe? There's something I want to show you.
After you.
So, sorry about the mood around here. You know, Heidi's still pissed about him leaving. But yeah, just don't expect her to roll out the red carpet. So just do your thing. Do it well. She'll soften up.
It's fine. Where are we going?
Atrium roof. Look, I want to pitch you something. So, I like your style. It's very tight, very new wave. You should talk to Dexy when we get back to New York. Who's repping you?
Small agency. Very low profile. You wouldn't have heard of them.
Oh, buddies from school, huh? Don't have the heart to let them go? Yeah, I thought so. But believe me, man, you gotta aim higher. Anyway. So I have this project coming up, and...
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Hey, nice threads, buddy.